And scholars, before we announce the final 20 top teams, sorry to those who are impatient and stressed, and the additional qualifiers, the time has come. One final moment here that we must take to acknowledge and thank those that have brought us together, those who have made this most diverse event of the season possible. Scholars, we honored them at the beginning of this ceremony, but we could never honor them enough. They are the teachers and mentors of the World Scholars Cup. Scholars, please put your hands together for all those who guided you here. Some of them are waiting at your schools to see how you did. Others might be home for the summer, but are following you on Facebook or Instagram or by email or some other source such as WeChat. Whatever it may be, I promise you, scholars, that the teachers of this program are 100% invested in your success. That is what motivates them. Not the medals you will win, but the maturity you will gain and the learning you will do. To these teachers, our most profound appreciation for giving us the chance to share this journey with your students. Also in this beautiful theater, assuming that they were able to secure tickets, and certainly waiting for you at home or right outside the doors, are the families that make this journey possible for each and every one of us. Scholars, please put your hands together for your moms, your dads, your siblings, your uncles, your aunts, your mysterious relatives that you don't talk about. Whoever it is, they're always there for you in ways that I cannot put in words here because their story is in our hearts. And I am fortunate to have my mom here on stage. Would you like to try the trampoline? Thank you, Mom. I love you. She's also been managing the lost and found, so if you lost something, please see her later. Scholars, you are here as teams. You are here as delegations. But when the school year resumes or continues, wherever it is that you go home to, you will resume your studies at the school that supports you in your learning journey every day of your year at school. Please put your hands together for these institutions. They don't all understand the World Scholars Cup, but every one of them has chairs, except maybe one in Moldova. Scholars, we are blessed here to have been welcomed to the Netherlands by an incredible venue, the World Forum. This event is the stronger and the better for having a theater that unites us and so many partners here who have helped us. Yes, it did cost over $1 million to rent it and outfit it, which is why you have registration fees. But scholars, sometimes every dollar spent is a dollar well invested. And this World Forum has given us a quality experience that I can assure you does not happen everywhere, because we do this in many places. Please put your hands together for the World Forum and especially for the incredible AV team that has worked so hard on so many details of this event. As Dylan would say, they also provide the voice of God from time to time. Thank you to the World Forum. And apologies to Erasmus. I know that I am, and I hope you all join me in expressing gratitude to the individuals who are right now lined up right behind me, and maybe elsewhere grading essays or wandering the convention center. Scholars, the World Scholars Cup team works tirelessly all year long. So many of them are not on stage. They do not have the chance to meet you the way that I am blessed to. Please join me in appreciating them, not just today, but every day that you remember this program. Thank you so much to the increasingly large number of team members who are now taking the stage. None of us could jump so high Were we not all jumping together? Several of us will now have painful knees. And all of us at the World Scholars Cup, our most profound gratitude is to you, the scholars. You have welcomed us to your lives. You have given us this chance to be part of your story. Not on stage because he's hiding in the AV booth. Scholars, please join us all in appreciating KK. May he never transition away. And now, scholars, as you sit in these chairs for the final few minutes of this ceremony, I would like to call Dylan to the podium to bring us home.
And now, scholars, this is fun. And now, scholars, on to our champion teams. These scholars have won not just medals, trophies, but also, of course, a qualification to the TOC. In 20th place in the junior division, this division, it is a mixed team from Vietnam. From Vietnam, Australia International School, Sunrise Trans Nhan High School, a school for the gifted, Team 540. In 19th place, also from Vietnam, from Tran Dai Nhan High School, Team 554. In 18th place, from Vietnam, from Cao Gai Secondary School and Hanoi Amsterdam High School, Team 523. In 17th place, from Indonesia, a mixed team from Jakarta Intercultural School, Anglo-Chinese School, and National High, Team 315. In 16th place, from Anglo-American School of Sophia, 229. In 15th place, from Taiwan, from Morrison Academy, Kaohsiung, 436. In 14th place, from Canada, from St. George School, Montreal, Team 253. Coming in 13th place, from Vietnam, Team 555. In 12th, from Shanghai, from Shanghai High School International Division, Team 270. In 11th place, also from Shanghai High School International Division, Team 268. In 10th place, from Turkey, from Coach School, Team 474. Coming in ninth, from Turkey and Coach School, 471. In eighth place, a mixed team from Vietnam, Team 567. In seventh place, from China, from Shanghai High School, team 264. In sixth place, a mixed team from Canada and Cambodia, from Mulgrave School and Canadian International School, Phnom Penh, team 249. And in fifth place, from Concordian International School, 440. In fourth, from Turkey, from Coach School, team 481. In third place, from India, from Strawberry Fields High School, team 311. And now, your second place team in this junior division joins us from From Taiwan, from Kaohsiung American School, team 434. Your first place team in the junior division at this 2019 Hague Global Round. Scholars, where are they from? This team is from a country with multiple regional rounds. This team is from a country with scholars attending multiple global rounds. And now I will think of more superlatives to explain this team. Scholars, this team is from India, from Hillspring International School, team 292, Ananya Thresh, Udan Patodia, and Shriya Tandon. right, guys, raise the trophy in the air. Guys, raise the trophy in the air. And scholars, make some noise for our champion team. Congratulations. And now, scholars, before this night draws to a close, one final award slash announcement. And that is all of our additional qualifiers from this round, who we would love to welcome at the Tournament of Champions. If you see your team number on screen, you have qualified for the Tournament of Champions. These numbers are appearing now.
Scholars, we will not be seeing you at any of the global rounds except maybe the Area 51 one, but we look forward to seeing you next season. Will you bring us to a close, everyone who's here to bring us to a close? Chauncey.
Scholars of the Hague Global Round, before we depart, as one community here at this round, can we pull on the count of three? One, two, three.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
And can we cheer one more time? One, two, three, cheer. Joga.
And now can we cheer Pua on three? One, two, three.
We'll see you at TU. See you next season. Thank you so much for sharing this week with us.
Have a safe trip home. A song by Walk the Moon will now play over those speakers.
And thank your cheer today.